The question posed by Sister Sarah is that her mother married the stepdad, married the stepfather, and that stepfather already had an elder son and a younger son. So her question is, since we stay together, should she do hijab with the stepbrother? As far as, first we'll discuss the stepfather, as far as the Islamic ruling is concerned, as Allah says in the Quran in Surah Nisa, chapter 4, verse number 23, that do not marry your mother and your daughter and your stepdaughter. Based on this, a man cannot marry the stepdaughter. That means if a man consummates, marries a woman and consummates the marriage, the children of that woman become the mahram. That means if the woman he marries and consummates, her daughter becomes the mahram of the man. So the stepfather and stepdaughter are mahram. So as far as doing hijab with the man your mother married or your stepfather, there's no need of doing hijab. As long as the marriage, if the marriage has not consummated, hijab is required. But the moment the marriage consummates, as per the verse of the Quran or Surah Nisa chapter 4 verse 23, they do not marry your stepdaughter. So they become mahram. So hijab need not be done. But coming to your main question, that your stepfather already had an elder son and a younger son, that means you have an elder stepbrother and a younger stepbrother. There is no restrictions of prohibition of marriage between the stepbrothers and sisters. Because in stepbrother and sister, if you have a stepbrother, means you have a stepbrother, that means the man your mother married already has a son. That person becomes your stepbrother. So the hijab should be done with your stepbrother, because you can marry your stepbrother. Who you cannot marry is your full brother and a half brother. So if your mother marries a man and if a child is born because of the marriage, then that brother becomes your half brother. So your half brother is mahram, you cannot marry him. Your full brother, of course, is a mahram, but your stepbrother is not your mahram. So regarding your question, if you are living in a joint family, should you maintain your hijab with your younger stepbrother and elder stepbrother? Yes. You have to maintain your hijab. You have to maintain your modesty. It is haram to come out without doing hijab in front of a stepbrother, because they are not your mahram. But your stepfather is your mahram. You can relax your hijab and you can easily come in front of your father without the hijab, but your stepbrothers, you can marry them. That's the reason hijab has to be done. Hope that answers the question.